how to think and feel. Truth is that every soul's